Welcome to our maths class. In my last video, we had learned Roman numbers 1 to 12, 11 to 20, and 21 to 30. In today's video, we will learn to write the numbers 31 to 40 in Roman numerals. We already know that the letter I stands for the number 1. The letter V stands for the number 5. The letter X stands for the number 10. Today we will learn some more letters. The letter L stands for the number 50. C stands for 100. D stands for 500. And M stands for 1000. Now in this table, in the first column, I have written the numbers 31 to 40. These are the numbers which we use daily in our mathematical calculations. These numbers are also called as Hindu-Arabic numbers. In the second column, I have written these numbers into Roman numbers. I have converted these numbers into Roman numbers. And in the third column, I have explained what the Roman number means. So let's start. We know that to write 30 in Roman numerals, we write 3 times x. So that means the letter X stands for 10. So 10 plus 10 plus 10, that makes 30. So in order to write 31, we will add I. Okay, so 30 plus I. I stands for 1. So 30 plus 1 makes 31. In the same way, in order to write 32, we will write 3 times X and then I. So 10 plus 10 plus 10 plus 2. 33, 3 times x, 3 times I. That makes 33. In the same way, in order to write 34, we will write 3 times x and then 4 in Roman numerals. We know that to write 4, we write I, V. So V is 5 and I is 1. 5 minus 1 makes 4. So in this way, we get 10 plus 10 plus 10 plus 4. That makes 34. In order to write 35, we will write 3 times x and then v. V stands for 5. So, to write 36, we will write 3 times x and then 6 in Roman numerals. So, basically we are writing the Roman numerals 1 to 9 after 3 times x. So, in the same way, to write 36, we will write 3 times x and then 6 in Roman numerals. To write 37, we will write 3 times x and then 7 in Roman numerals. 7 we write in Roman numerals as VII. That is 5 plus 1 plus 1. That is 7. So 30 plus 7, 37. In order to write 38, we will write 3 times x and then 8 in Roman numerals. In the same way, to write 39, we will write 3 times x and then 9 in Roman numerals. How we write 9 in Roman numerals? I, x. Now, x stands for 10, and because I is on the left side of x, we subtract 1 from 10. So, we get in this way 10 minus 1, 9. So, 30 plus 9 makes 39. Now, in order to write 40, we cannot write 4 times x because there is a rule in Roman numerals that you cannot repeat any letter more than 3 times. So, because we cannot write letter x 4 times to write 40, what we will do is we will write 40 as XL. Now, we know that the letter L stands for the number 50. So, 50. And before L is X. So what we are doing is 50 minus 10. That makes 40. So in this way we write the numbers 31 to 40 in Roman numerals. I hope you have understood how to write Roman numerals 31 to 40. In my next video we will learn to write the numbers 41 to 50 in Roman numbers. Thank you.